Okay, today we're talking about solid copper wire gauge size and ampacity. 18.5 is small, multi-strand thermostat wire. 14 gauge, good for 15 amps, is for branch circuits and lighting circuits. 12 gauge is good for 20 amps, like small appliances and kitchen and bath branch circuits or a garage circuit. 10 gauge, good for 30 amps, for small appliances or appliances like an HVAC system, electric water heater, electric dryer. 8 gauge, good for 40 amps, is usually for feeder or large appliances. 6 gauge is good for 55 amps up to 65 amps for feeder and large appliances. Anything over 6 gauge would be for service entrance or feeders. Homeowners and facilities maintenance techs probably won't be dealing with that large of wire.